strong start. Well done. seconds.
Green flag.
scraps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
That's a fantastic performance from Ferrari. It hardly looked in doubt. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack. And having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
And as we can see, it's time for the podium, and as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making its way to the top step. Fantastic win for Ferrari. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. A strong race then for our championship leader. That's extended their advantage at the top of the standings. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Difficult call, but I'd like to say Esteban Ocon.